드디어 만났는데요.
Hello and welcome to Korea.
Thank you.
But most importantly, your Korean fans especially have been waiting for your arrival here. So if you would so kindly greet your Korean fans. Koreans have a nickname for you. Are you aware of what that nickname is?
What is it?
They call you Mr. Friendly Tom or the ultimate gentleman.
That's really nice.
Do you have any specific memories here with the fans?
I have so many. I just so many. The warm smiles and the greetings. And, you know, so many of them I've seen over the years. Really beautiful, actually.
Ethan Hunt himself. And we would like a brief Ethan Hunt version introduction of this movie.
If this is Mission Impossible, it's a mission and it's impossible. Is that brief enough?
That's
and it's
totally
Ethan
brief
Hunt.
Enough.
Is that okay?
And Koreans totally love that type of like joke. And we have chosen five fan favorite scenes to talk over with you.
Let's do it.
Okay. The first movie is...
Very tricky scene to deal. It was very high. We had a 30-foot set, and I wanted it all with no cut.
You're a perfectionist.
Yes, I am.
And the second fan favorite scene is from Mission Impossible 2.
Okay.
This is actually my personal favorite.
Wow. And I've been training for a year to climb.
For this one.
For this particular scene.
Wow.
I was doing 100 finger pull-ups a day, doing a lot of climbing.
What keeps you continuously going for, are you Superman? Fan favorite, Mission Impossible 3 scene.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's four.
Oh, they
put three.
Yeah,
messed it up.
I was just gonna say, isn't this Ghost Protocol?
We'll switch this.
Oh, thank you, you know
anything. 역시 친절한 통화되시더라고요.
Start again.
Oh, take two. And we're gonna go on to the next fan favorite scene from Mission Impossible 3. This was in Shanghai.
That was in Shanghai. Jumping off the roof. That was fun.
That was fun. And lastly, the fan favorite scene from Mission Impossible 5 is...
That airplane.
Obviously.
That was crazy. I did this stunt 8 times. I had to do it 8 times to get it right.
That made me really nervous while watching it. Now the fans have to go watch it. This was your 7th visit. Do you have any plans on coming back soon?
Absolutely. Yay. Hopefully for the next film. Well, I think, you know, I can't wait to hear what you think of the film. As I said, there's lots of comedy and action. It's just a big, fun popcorn movie. So I really hope you enjoy it.
We are going to wrap up the interview. Wow, I did pretty good.
You did great.
Yay.
You were awesome.
Yay.
Thank you. You crushed it.
Have you seen this?
Wow. Yes, only...
I'm on a cinema. Okay, we're gonna take a picture. 1, 2, 3, save our nation.
친절한 통화자 씨, 우리 다음에 또 만나요.